My name's Patrick Chambers. I'm the head men's basketball coach at Penn State University. My father passed away of Alzheimer's a few years ago now. Such a challenging disease. I don't think anybody really quite can put their finger on it unless they go through it. You're watching your father, and I'm gonna be very blunt, decay right in front of you, mentally and physically. And here's a man that I looked up to, was my hero, guided me, shaped me, helped me become the man I am today. To see him in a state of weakness, in a state of forgetfulness, of dementia, obviously, was quite challenging for my brothers and sisters and I, because we would go to him for advice, we would go to him for life lessons, we would go to him for a laugh, because he was a very funny guy with a lot of personality. Watching him go through this, you feel helpless. It was a real struggle. We need to dump as much money as we can into research to beat this thing once and for all. And some of these statistics are staggering, what it could be in 2020, what it could be in 2030, with the amount of people that could have this disease. And obviously, it's in my genes. And that scares me. I'm 43. I have three children, 6, 4, and 2. I have a fourth child on the way, which I'm very excited about. Now, with saying that, we need a cure.
My name is Gong Chen, professor of biology and Vern Willman Chair in Life Sciences at Pennsylvania State University. I think the successful therapy for Alzheimer's disease will be a cocktail method that can not only rebalancing different neurotransmitters in the brain, but also can regenerate new neurons. We have developed a new technology to convert internal glial cells into functional neurons to treat Alzheimer's disease. We also identified a novel drug target in the mouse Alzheimer's model. We can partially recover the mouse learning and memory behavior. We think this is potentially a new way to treat Alzheimer's disease. Our new technology can potentially help those millions of patients. Your financial support today can change lives. To move our research forward faster, we need your help. Your support will allow us to move our new technology more quickly from the lab bench to the bedside. Every gift brings us one step closer. Thank you.